I liked the school when I first came. It was, you get close with the instructors, you get close with other students. You just have chances here that you wouldn't have anywhere else.
The Institute itself, it's top notch. We get to do a lot of creative and new techniques.
And it's been a phenomenal program. The instructors are all geniuses in their own right.
Barbecue was pretty much what got me into food. So I was looking for a career change. The professionalism I had when I made my first phone call, Ms. Shannon was so polite on the phone. It was just a slam dunk for me.
If you show interest in your program and like what you want to achieve, the instructors are definitely there to help you. And there are many resources that they have themselves to help you achieve your end goal.
I started attending JLCI. I have a passion for food and cooking, and I've worked around Traverse City area for 20 years in the industry, and I finally decided that I would come back to school once my kids were old enough and finish up my degree.
I came here because I knew that NMC would make a difference in my life and that JLCI is one of the best schools out there in the industry.
I love cooking. And my passion here has just always been cooking and like trying new things and experimenting.
Coming here has opened my eyes to a different world of cooking. I've learned things that I didn't even know existed.
You know, you start with cooking and intro to baking, and then you go up into, you know, world cuisine and garmage and advanced baking, and then you make it all the way up to the restaurant class, and you see that you're a part of something so huge, and the community loves, you know, coming to Lobdell's and seeing the students, and that was definitely one of my favorite classes.
Yeah, I've learned an insane amount of knowledge from these instructors, and you know, having 20 years into the industry before coming to this school, you know, it really broadened my horizons a lot to meet these instructors and be able to indulge in the program itself.
Gotten more into baking. I want to cook and I want to bake and I want to be really well-rounded.
My plans are to go into management at a resort, and afterwards I'd like to get my place, whether it be in baking or small bistro, but I would like to have a place of my own eventually.
And I plan on traveling around once I finish school and coming back and hopefully teaching here.
Everybody that attends these Taste of Success dinners, the World Cuisine dinners, every customer that comes through Lobdell's, it's only possible through having people like that care for us.